seriously, how do you feel something like that?
Yeah, we've got a good final next week. That's where we're going to get. It'll be nice to bring up the middle of the semi, and we're going to keep on. It's not meant to be, so we'll have a good big week, and we'll go home and we'll have to put another one on the air, and we'll be in the playoffs.
And obviously, we've got some players leaving at Adams and Terry's leaving us now. We've got some Terry and the guys this evening.
Yeah, to the guys who are leaving to Terry, I've been back here 12 months now, and the great set of guys, I've thoroughly enjoyed myself here. Working with Terry, Big D, all the boys, it's a great squad, and it's an honour to be their captain.
And obviously, the new season, new stadium on the horizon, and everything, the future is looking bright for the Castleford Tigers.
Yeah, definitely, we've got a great bunch of guys here. The youngsters coming through is second to none. We've got the best guys in the league. We've got a new stadium on the horizon, and things are definitely looking good. I don't want too far ahead, but I really want to run next week and put this team in the playoffs and we'll build on that.
Well, we think you've done a fantastic job this evening. Okay, Willie. Now we'll see if it was brought out the other day on the website and what have you, that you're going to be moving to the club now, you're going to be going to witness. Let's do that. Now, again, what's been your thoughts on playing for Castleford?
It's always
nice.
They've been supporting me every game. Appreciate the
support. The boys, it's
a big move
from Australia to England.
Always
got to be
every day. I
want to
thank
David,
special care.
No, obviously, we've been dogged a little bit by injury this season, so I don't think that we've seen the best of Willie Iser. But I think he's a superb player. And tonight, it's a little bit ironic, really, because the final try for the Castleford Tigers involved Dean Widders with a fantastic run and then Willie and I supporting over the line. I'm sure there's a lot more that you could have done if you'd have been at Castleford. Obviously, you're going to go into Widders now. What do you think about the fans here? And what would you like to say to these guys before you leave us now?
Once again, it's a privilege to play for a club like Castleford. I'd like to thank every fan and supporter of the community for supporting me, because more support than me when I was in it as well. So I'd like to thank them. I couldn't say thanks. Inside, I see the boys. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen,